Hello everybody, welcome back. This is part 3 of Far Cry Primal. This game is so freaking luscious. I mean, holy crap, look at this. I know I'm so excited, I'm very loud right now, so I'm gonna calm down. Anyway, I really can't get enough of this game, and I really want to like start playing a lot more of this, so I'm gonna fast forward with this. I'll throw this one video up, and what I'm gonna do tomorrow, probably about 12 p.m. GMT or 1 p.m. CET, is actually make a stream of this game, so I can fire forward and do a load of missions, do a load of exploration with you guys. So I'm very excited to do that. What is this? This is the cave that I broke yesterday, and it's the one where like I couldn't find Ethan in. But anyway, what we're gonna be doing today is actually doing the mission that allows us to tame beasts. How am I supposed to get that? Oh, I suppose my arrow. Is that gonna work? Nope. Maybe I have to hit the thing. Yep, that'll do. Just gonna craft a load of them. Please stop rolling. I really don't get how they made this game look so beautiful. What's going to attack me? I see something on the map. Oh, it's one of those yokes. Let's see if I can hit it. Nope, a little bit too high. I'll have to practice that off camera so I don't look like a complete buffoon next time. Holy fuck! Okay, that flew off, so I'm gonna go swimming over this way. Please don't let there be any alligators nipping at my toes. This is a poor innocent boar that we're going to take out. That's a toughie, Jesus. Two arrows, huh? One in the face, one in the ass. Alright, skin this fella. I bet this guy's gonna run. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, he died anyway. Of natural causes, I suppose. Well, I suppose it did have an arrow in his face. Alright, so onwards and upwards through this luscious forest. Like, look how green and beautiful this thing is. Is that a fucking bear? Okay, that's a mammoth. Okay, we're fine. So, I really can't wait to actually go about and loot and explore and find all these brand new places tomorrow in the stream. So, if you have any questions, if you want me to do anything, I will happily do it live for you guys. Looks like there's a load of animals over that way. So that should be fun. Alright, we are still a good bit away from our objective. There is a green leaf. That's nice and good for our health. Alright, so I've just been exploring a little bit more here. Just kind of come close to this objective. It's a bonfire. And I think we should liberate it. I'm pretty sure there's enemies here because the music's getting louder. Getting more intense. And doesn't look like there's anybody here. I was kind of expecting some people to be asleep or something. So we'll just light this globe and we'll light the bonfire. There we go. The classic Far Cry tower reveal there. Showing different parts of the map. Is it going to? No. 1 out of 16 claimed. Okay, so we've unlocked fast travel. That's brilliant. That's going to help us out so much getting across the map. I wonder if there's going to be many. It's meant to be a pretty huge map. Some red leaves. We've got 3 new villagers. That's one. Okay, so is this place ours? There's some kind of loot sack here, and we got 1 skill. We're going to harvest this. So you get 1 skill, I'm guessing, for every bonfire you take. Okay, help Wenja escort. I think we should do that, maybe. Since it's on the way. It looks like it is. Okay, Tenzei the Shaman. I am coming for you, my son. You're going to show me how to tame a beast. While my beast in real life is actually going nuts behind me. Alright, let's see. Look at the mountains behind that. It looks so nice. Okay, so we're getting ever closer to objective, and there seems to be quite a few enemies nearby. I had to dispatch like a few back there while I was kind of exploring and goofing off, really. I don't think this guy sees me. Is that two or is that one shield? I think it's a shale rock. So what we're going to do is maybe pick him off with this bow. There we go. Very nice. Taking it out. Alright, let's get the shale, and we should see Tenze now up here on the left hand side. Actually, it's quite a bit away. It's 91 feet. Can you hear my dog? It's going crazy. Okay, should be in here.
Salwa padawaita, uhaita, tinsai.
Nay, nay. Jassar. Ujassar da. Hassar. Ashai ubaja. Uguifas wasnas path. Upafitakar. Upafi.
Utishayu slaugra kwasha darga. Slaugra kwasha darga.
Okay, the vision of beasts. Okay, this is really trippy. Kill the invaders and save the captured Wenja. I don't think that's the objective right now, and the animals are not scared of me right now. It's so weird. Looks so odd. Okay, there's the owl. He's our guide. Bird just exploded. Oh wow, this is so freaky. This kind of reminds me of the kind of like memories of the ancient in the Far Cry 4 game. It was really cool. If there's more of this, I'm very happy, because it's very odd, like, but really intriguing. Okay, we're just going underwater. That's fine. Swim with the fishies. It's so heavily detailed, this game. Holy shit. Just casually swimming underwater as you do. And out of waterfall. Class. Alright, where's the owl gone to now? I see a stag up there. That looks so cool. Oh, you know what it reminds me of? Is the Harry Potter fucking things. What are they called? Things were, I can't even remember the name of them. So weird seeing all of them like this so close and not running away. moose on the left there. The lighting's very nice. Look at that foliage though. Kinda reminds me of Avatar as well at the same time. You better not burst into freaking feathers again. And away he goes. Hammerfly! Okay, we're a little bit faster this time. It's not too hard to control. If I obtain this power in-game, I'll be unstoppable. But I'm pretty sure after this, we're going to be able to tame this owl and use one as our own kind of scout locations and stuff. Oh, what the hell's going on? Okay, floating islands. It's normal. Look at all the mammoths. I wonder, is this leading us to, like, you know, the end? Basically where we're going to see the final mission at? This is our guide. Oh, what the hell? Okay, you finally stopped. Nope. Ooh, look at all these dangerous things. Hello. There's a saber tooth or left and high. Oh no, these are cheetahs. Yep. There's a nice big lion. Oh, and a bear.
Dosh, dosh.
Vision of Beasts completed. Name that bird. There's your challenge. Give me a name for him. Hedgewig. I think that's what I'm going to go with. Hedgewig. Wasn't that the name of the owl from Harry Potter?
Faran Abandeta. Supnia. Nasupnia. Baron Shayu, Guarpadikala.
Guarpati.
Shras! Uai Guarpati. Ubargo Shayu, Tushidaha. Usai, the Udi Yauga Daha. Guarpati. Faran Habandata. Kubalsan Guarha Banda Magada. Ulaukawar Waida Walkwaswar.
I can try. I'll try and bond with a howling beast. Where are they at though? I like his little cave. I want one like that. Alright, let's go see. Where are we going? Just a little way out, and it looks like we're going a good bit a ways. Brown bears on the way, which is fantastic. That's always good news, isn't it? Alright, so right now I'm currently using the owl to scout ahead because I knew the enemies were there. Why did I press up again? Okay, let's take this guy out. Nice and slow. I fucking missed. I scared him though. They kind of know where I am, but they have no clue at the same time. Okay, got one, got two. So close to leveling up again. Where are you, boy? You're hiding, huh? Okay, let's loot your body. And get the shale as well, I suppose. It's kind of used as cover right now. Okay, there's one of the hostage people. Remember the one that we've seen on the map? Honestly, don't know how I made that shot. How can he not see me? Blind! Get out from behind that tree! Okay, can we pick this up? No. We can just move it. I didn't see you run. Jesus. Can ambush you. Stop running. Wow. Look how far he slides. Okay, let's get this last guy and we'll untie you. Join my tribe. Asshole. Okay, getting a little bit closer to the objective now. Just finished off burning half the forest. Can I set you on fire? This doesn't look like it's gonna work. Finally learned how to actually hold out the torch. Watch this. See, there we go, now everything's burning. Can we get in this cave afterwards? I really hope we can. Okay, that looks nice and crisp now. It's just gonna burn forever now. I honestly thought I would have been able to get in there. Oh, that sucks. Alright, you must be able to have it like a brown bear to get in there or something. But look, there's an objective. Doesn't look like there's anywhere to get in there. You definitely have to have something huge to kind of break through that, I'd say. Okay, so Tenzi's next marker is down this way, so we have to try and tame out a wolf. It's gonna be pretty cool. Beastmaster, find the wolf pack leader and tame the beast. I shoved you. I wonder if you just tame random ass things. The owl. Your owl can tag enemies from the sky. New owl abilities can be unlocked in the skills menu. Okay, so the animals have skills. That's pretty cool. Where is this guy? Go, owl. I have no idea where to fly. Just gonna have a little quick look around this one. Wait, there is a marker, isn't there? That's where we are. Doesn't fly very fast. Kind of thought he'd go a bit quicker. Okay, nothing over this way. There. Oh wait, that's the hunters. Kill the Udum Wolf hunters. Okay, we kill them first, and then we go after the wolf. Please jump. Don't embarrass me like that. Okay, how are we gonna take these guys out? Have to be a little bit more tactical. Or will we just go all out? See if we can try and hit a headshot. They can kind of see me right now if I poke out too much. I hit him, but... Come on. Jesus. Two arrows already and he's still not there. There's one. And a three. Maybe I should craft a few of these. Get away from me, please. Oh, no. I was going to try and run for it then. You're all on your own. You need to heal up really badly. Please have more meat on you. Don't think I have that much. Alright, so here's the carcass of the goat. That's disgusting. Okay, I think we can use this as bait now. Hold L1 to open the weapon wheel. Craft the bait. And I guess we head up this trail until we find the wolves. Arsaria. Lashburgi. Okay, all the blood leaves up this way. This is a wolf den. Isn't there going to be like a shit ton of them? Oh, Mr. Piggy. You deal some damage, boy. You're too scared. He takes a few club beans. Jesus. More than human, anyway. One shanty. Wolf is close. Where are you? Oh, I think it's you. I wonder how far you can go with this. That's one thing I'll have to test out. Okay, I just want to get you marked. Listen to him. Okay, he's not going to mark. Den of Wakwa. bait and taming beasts. Craft bait from the weapon wheel, hold L1 and highlight the bait to view the details. Throw bait to lure beasts. When the animal is eating, approach it slowly and then hold square. I don't know how far away to throw this, so we're just gonna chuck it. Hope for the best. Oh, he ran for that. Let's just sneak up on you, boy. Throw another one, I think. Just in case he gets up. White wolf tames. Nice. We call you Ghost. How original, huh? Beast command. You can order your beast to attack a target or go to a location. When your beast is wounded, approach it and hold square to heal it with meat. If your beast dies, revive it from the beast menu or tame another in the world. Okay, that's really cool. Nice one. So if it really dies, you can always bring it back. Let's have a little nosy up in the cave. We're gonna take this bait if we can. Okay, nighttime almost. Kill the nearby Udum. Night is dark and dangerous place. Visibility is low. We know all this. Explore at night to find unique animals. I didn't know that much. Oh, there's so many wolves dead here. I'm gonna take the pelt. Hopefully, Ghost doesn't get too mad. Have a little look in their cave in case there's anything good. It just seems like a carcass. Okay. Oh wait, there's one of those breakable walls. There's nothing up there though. Oh. Let's see. I don't know if he's gonna be able to break it down. No, he isn't a clue. Just like the tiger from, or the lion from Far Cry 4. You get some really, like, rare stuff in those caves. Like, before I got mammoth skin. Alright, let's head over here with our owl, see if we can scout the place. Get them up live on our feed. There's one already. I suppose we can just head down. I suppose it's, like, kinda more realistic in a way. To be able to see where they are with the owls rather than the camera. From the previous games. Let's see if this works.
Go, Ghost, go!
Only 5 XP? I suppose it's kind of easy, isn't it? Let's search. I'll heal him up in a while after he kills one or two more. Now, I see. Yeah, there he is. Beast menu. Left or right to open the beast menu. From this menu, you can call a beast. Some beast master skills will allow you to tame new beasts. Okay, so you have to actually build up your meter before you can. That's pretty sick. Look, we have other ones unlocked already. That was Beast Master Complete. Look at this epic face. Alright guys, I'm going to call this a day. Thank you so much for watching this. Make sure to tune in for the stream and probably part 4 coming just beforehand. But I'm going to go crazy and kill a few more people before I retire for the night. But thank you so much once again, and I'll see you all next time.